I guess.
Hopefully.
No. It's Wednesday. Might be. Yeah, it was a quick trip. I was doing some beer stuff. So, Fridays, I did some beer stuff. And Sunday and Monday, because we came Monday, we came late. A flight left at 9. Sunday and Monday, we were at the beach. We got the resort.
Yeah?
I don't know if
Hey,
how's the water? It was hot, no, bro. It was hot. The pool was hot. It was hot. Yeah. The rollers over there, it's like 71, but it's hot. It's 71.
It's
weird. Yeah. Going to
the beach next week.
Where
are
you going? Yeah, I want to go to Miami again. I like Miami.
I want to go on everything. They win.
That's what you think. I mean, You don't feel you're moving, bro. Only when you look outside, you see that you're moving, bro. Yeah, you don't feel like you're moving, right?
Sure.
It's dope, though, and I bet it's even better when you go to the group. There's no stuff coming. It's hard when I went because before you can eat any of you can drink, so you're constantly eating and drinking. So it's really hard to get a buzz when you're in a full stomach.
Done.
Check on the income.
Doesn't like speed.
What?
we are airborne. We have a few safety reminders for flight. If you lock up, you see the fasten seatbelt sign is still on. The federal regulations require that you remain seated with seatbelts fastened anytime this sign is on. If you plan to sleep, please make sure your seatbelt is visible to the flight attendants. While you're seated, keep your seatbelt fast in case we encounter any unexpected turbulence. You may now use laptop computers. Remember to keep all your other devices in game airplane mode. There are three lavatories on this aircraft, all forwarded to the rear of the cabin. For those of you with little ones, two of the lavatories are for a change table for your convenience. For security, we ask that you refrain from congregating the aisle galleries and lavatories during the flight. Only one person may be waiting for the fourth lavatory at any time. Please keep any alcohol, including minis you brought with you today, stowed at all times. It's against federal regulations to consume your own alcohol while aboard the aircraft. Please sit back, relax. If there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please let one of us know. Due to the short duration of our flight today, we will not be performing a snack and beverage cart service. However, if you would like to purchase anything from our five-hour snack and drink menu, the menu is in the seatbelt pocket. Simply ring your flight and call bell button, and one of us will come to assist you. Thank you.